What's up, y'all?
I'm Jada.
I'm Elise, and we're the Quarter Alpha Twins.
The affiliates, nigga. Pay attention.
Okay, so today we're back with another video. You know, we've been gone for a week, but we back on our bangers. You already know
why.
Alright, and so basically, today, we was going to the store or whatever. On my way back from work, we was like, you know what? We ain't make a video in a little minute. We gotta keep being constant or whatever. Let's do a little smacker effect. You feel me? So basically, what we gonna do is, we both got whipped cream, you heard? Period. We got whipped cream or whatever. And we have wrote down some questions each. Basically, we gonna see.
Ask
do we
questions.
Really know each other?
Yeah.
Like, do we really know each other? So she gonna ask me questions. And if I get it right, then you know I get a point. And if she get them wrong, she gonna get smacked with a whipped cream.
Yeah, I right. If you buck, why
duh, if you buck, why duh, yeah. Duh, I don't even play like that. Nah, that's not for real. But, yeah, so we gonna get some whipped cream. If you get it wrong, you gonna get smackety, 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 smacked.
Right.
You heard? So, yeah, she got the questions out, whatever.
I'm gonna ask all questions first.
I mean, no, just ask them, like, period. Like, just read them off the thing.
Okay.
And, all right, so, babe, also, real quick, the reason why we have these papers and we got the markers because we don't want y'all thinking. We don't want y'all thinking, oh, no, well, she's just trying to smack me, just smack me. Like, it's some undercover beef or whatever. So, we just gonna write down our answer. Turn to the side. She gonna turn that way. Turn to the side. Write down your
answer. So, y'all know we not lying before she give us the answer.
Right, and then we're gonna show y'all. And then she gonna see if it's right. And if it's wrong, then it's wrong. It ain't no, you gotta get smacked.
Yeah.
It's just that simple.
Yeah.
Without further ado, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and comment.
For sure.
Yeah.
If you're not watching our videos, then what are you doing?
What are you doing? But yeah. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
The first question is, what was my favorite cartoon character growing up? Okay? So
favorite
write it down.
Character?
Yeah. Look the other way.
I can get a little.
Look the other way.
Is it like a TV?
No, you
like,
can't get
Disney
you
show?
You can't get no. Bye. Excuse me. Look the other way. Okay, y'all.
Can I answer?
Okay, let me get the whipped cream in my hand.
Can I swear to God, if you slap me hard, bro, it's going to be an issue, bruh. You think I'm going to get it? Like, is
okay, go
that,
ahead.
Is this something that you think I would
go
get?
Go ahead. Okay, ready? Come on. Answer the question.
Is this something you think
I don't get?
Put your
hands
down. Come on. Ruby Sippy.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
And it's wrong. It ain't no. You gotta get smacked.
Okay, so when you say biggest fear, you mean like what you scared or like
what's my biggest fear? No, it's one is what's my biggest fear?
Ha!
Got it! Got it!
Yeah, go ahead and put it back.
Mm-hmm. Whatever. You get one.
You keep it in your hand, don't eat it. Okay. 1 point for me. Okay, next question. What's my favorite season? The four seasons, what's my favorite season?
Can I answer?
Yep. Fall.
Another one.
celebrity date with anybody. That don't mean they gotta be my favorite rapper. If I could go on a celebrity date with anybody, who would it be? Messy, bro. But who would it be? You can answer. Melly? Who's Shiesty?
Girl, you lying!
I swear to God. Girl, you lying! Who's Shiesty? Who's shiesty? Yeah. Yeah. Who's shiesty? That's my dog. You know I'm really shiesty.
Really shiesty.
You lucky I didn't even hit you that hard. I really should be hitting you hard. Because that first time you hit me, bro, rewind that back. Run that back real quick. Because, yeah, no.
What's my favorite animal?
Yeah, go ahead.
A
penguin. Is right? Yeah. Yeah. Play with your mother. Play with your mother. Child. Anyway, what's my favorite movie? No, I don't want to.
What?
Yeah, I tell you this all the time. All right, go ahead. Loving basketball? No. It's
Broken. Oh! But don't hit me too hard. I stopped too.
And I started thinking to myself, man, what did he do to make them niggas that mad?
It's in my eye. That was for the first time that you hit me.
What if my hair fall out from this whipped cream?
I don't know what question we on, but my question is, what's my dream car? Thank you, no more. It's a, okay. What is it? No, you just told me this.
I got it. Hold on, I got it.
It's a, her favorite, her dream car is a, ain't it a Bentley? Come on! You like Baymax! What's my dream vacation?
Oh, sucks to be you.
Your dream vacation is. You only get one answer.
Going to the Bahamas?
Damn! My nose ring!
It was Las Vegas.
Now you can't. I showed him. Yes, I did. I told him.
You ain't never told me you was going to Las Vegas.
Yes, I did tell you that. You're mad. Not least. Which movie can I watch over and over again?
What movie?
Yep. You better not say no. A random stuff, bruh. Okay, come on.
You should know these. It's on Netflix. You can't answer that?
No. Put your hand down. I'm gonna have my hand up when you be.
Wreck-It Ralph.
Yo, we throwing it like baseballs, bruh. No one can take me away from my sister. It was the color purple, Goofy.
You're aggravating.
Yo, you gotta stop trying to. Dang, my mom is getting a little blurry. Hold up. You gotta stop throwing them like baseballs. You literally getting them on your wall.
Okay.
How many kids do I want? Two. Two. two kids, a boy and a girl, what do I want their names to be? Let me just get my book.
I already know what it is. You already told me.
Go ahead. Come on.
The girl, Jaylani.
Okay.
The boy, Jaden.
Come on.
What's the boy name? I first heard what the boy name is.
Jair. Come on.
Oh.
Come on with it, bitch. Knock on this motherfucking door. Nigga, I'll cave your motherfucking.
Oh, wait, come on. My nose ring.
I hear this.
I told you stop throwing it like baseball. Where'd it go?
Stupid content.
Carry it. It's bleeding.
Stop this.
Y'all, I'm not playing, bro. Bye, y'all.
Thank y'all for watching our videos. Like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell. We didn't end on a good note because she got her nose ring got knocked out. But it's back in, you see.
Also, we just want to come back here to tell
and thank y'all.
We appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. We see y'all on TikTok, Instagram, all of that, showing us love. We're posting our stuff. We see our family and our friends. We just really wanted to say
thank you.
We appreciate y'all. Even the ones that just view our stuff, we appreciate y'all. That goes a long way.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, stay tuned because that competition vlog coming soon.
Divas, period.
But yeah, we love y'all. Stay tuned for the next video.
And yeah, without further ado,
we out. Simple.